they having a nigga like suspect. What? Fuck the dumb. I straight up dumped this bitch in the river after shooting her with a gun. So life is too short, give me a new port. Even though I don't smoke, I have to feel my lungs choke. Because I think they gonna try to hit me with death row. But yeah, I can give two fucks about the popo if they kill me. We going out fighting, I gives a fuck. And if they try to strap me to a chair, don't think I will run. Punch, dying is hard, so I'ma die hard. Living a life, I'm robbing and stealing, I'm doing a fucking killing. You never had a life like me. I never went to school but shooting craps, learning numbers at the age 3. But I was just stuck in this environment. I failed that applications, guess what? I know in high, man. Like that. So I'ma go insane on your niggas and your punk bitches who's trying to get me for my riches. I need a job, but you won't give me one. So I decided to rob and started having fun. And then I dip-dip-dabber. I had the fucking grabber purse from this old bitch. I knew there was a snitch close around. So I just had to go for what I knew. And what I knew was just to grab the purse and be out, fool. Ooh, there goes the popo. I backtrack my trail, listening to this old heifer bitch holler and yell. That's what she screamed. But listen to the sounds of the pops from my 9 milli. I couldn't help myself. My finger was planted onto the trigger. Ooh, I figure whoever I rob should be a victim of a
187
more murder. She wasn't shit, so why should she go to heaven? Whatever, who cares now? I'm suspect one. I got a gun and from the coppers on the run. But nowhere to go, I'm trapped surrounded by the Ford. But I'm a sick nigga, so I still jet, I'm ghost. I be on that ass under tucked up under the house. Even though I'm big, I had to turn into a mouse. So I just fell asleep, I woke up early in the morning. 7:30 a.m., my nigga started yawning. But I was real safe, I made it through the run. A murderer on the run, but now my face is on the wall. Suspect one, damn, they got a nigga on the run. Straight pin is where I'm headed, lifetime for having fun. Damn, they got a nigga on the run. The reason that I kill that wheel, because I feel red. It was so fun. It was so fun. State pen is where I'm headed, lifetime for having fun. They got a nigga on the run. The reason that I kill that wheel because I feel real. Now see, I'm off in a cut tuck, a nigga got a facelift. I bit off my fingertips so there won't be no fingerprints. But now I see my face is on the fucking walls. Old school picture, I got a new look. This nigga never been booked before. So I'm having to play a role. My ID said Dolomite, gray hair, 65 years old. And of course, I'm having to buy a cane. I'm having a pimp ass walk with a gangster Mac slang. And no one knew me from Diddy. It was a new motherfucker in the Oakland city. My body was young, my face was old, but check.
Back there and stop them hoes.
And damn, I think I fucked around and slipped. They see me running from the popo, hitting fences and trees and shit. You cool? Of course I made it safe, just like the fucking old days. Went back to the spot to sack some yay. Hey, I clicked on the 2. America's Most Wanted on the TV, 8 o'clock on channel 2. Ooh, but I didn't trip, I kept sacking my yay. Not tripping off, I'm showing my face. But they had to fuck around and came up with my old school picture somehow. It's just plainly sitting up on the TV. I'm kinda nervous cause I know the whole world sees me. But I'm cool, I'm not acting suspicious. Kept sacking up some yay and had some cooking in my kitchen. Did I mention? I also had a closet full of weapons, big weapons. The kind of weapons kept your fucking chest in. I win, cause I'm a damn fugitive. And the only way to live is to kill at will. Feel.
That's how it's
still on the run, continue next tape, part 2, suspect 1.
They got a nigga on the run.
State pen is where I'm headed, lifetime for having fun.